This video is in response to a request I had to show the Gibbs style chain stitch from different angles. First up, we have a shot from the farthest left that the structure of the machine allows. Next, we're looking straight on from the end of the chain stitch hook. Here we've moved slightly to the right. And finally, as far to the right as we can go and as high an angle as we can go. I hope this clarifies how the Gibbs chain stitch hook works. Thanks for watching.